and welcome to another episode of the Tale of Sin, the Average Pyromancer. Yet again, tackling Sin's Fortress. Not named after me, but it should be. That was nice. This may be a very short run. So short after all. I don't know why I'm doing the accent. I may or may not switch into it throughout the video. I am very tired. And it's been a very bad night. And yes, my idea of relaxing is Dark Souls. That's how bad this Monday has been so far. So, through the blades. Here. That could have ended very badly. Oh, our friend is back. What do you like a fire? Mushroom is very helpful. Very helpful. I didn't believe my advisors, they said it would be very helpful, but it turned out to be exactly as helpful as they promised. I was surprised. Very surprised. Oh! Hello? I'm Sin, the Average Pyromancer. How are you? Oh, God! My, you inflict a lot of bleeding. And some poison, it appears. Get back. Aw. Hey, Gorilla's playing DOSBox. DOSBOOX. I ought to take him out. I don't know what's down here, though. Oh! Oh! Oh, dear. Massive iron balls typically populating this area don't appear to be coming this way. That was satisfying. I don't know why I always come up here. There's nothing in this room. Oh, she's not dead. Oh, and there's the iron ball. That was a surprise. Ow. Why all of a sudden this way? Is there someone out there controlling that thing? Directly on the sleeping lizard. That seems like a very bad place to go to sleep, especially if you knew where the traps were. One gets up there without dying. I don't know. many souls we've acquired. It's only doing a little bit less damage. god. Accent, and so that's my only excuse, and I know that I'm probably offending all kinds of, doing all kinds of offense to our European viewers. Our European viewers. Oh, I talk like I'm famous. One day I will be. No! Bugger. You know what? Bugger it twice. Fuck that. Gotta be getting boring for you guys. Watching me go back and forth and back and forth. Well, the souls prove useful at least. Nobody step on the trap, or the trap is not activated. Fire orb. Come on. I'm more well acquainted with these two lizard men than I ever needed to be with any monster ever. Drugs on! Hi, Punch Drunk! Calling my biggest fan, dude! More damage with the Baldur side sword to these guys than I was the Drake sword. out of here. I only got one of those. Serpent Greatsword. Lovely. Oh. All I have to do is scrape past the two prowling demons that I'm not going to fight. God, there's no way out of here. Ah! Nope. I got a great sword, though. That's cool. We're supposed to get a winter storm out here. I should let you know that the Tale of Sin, the Avid Pyromancer, will be going on a temporary break from Wednesday through Saturday evening due to the player, truly, heading out on a trip for the school theater company. So those of you who depend on this show for your daily entertainment may want to find something else. In fact, you may want to find something else anyway that's not so poorly played. My word. Come on. I can do that too. One day, I will parry your ass. Oh god. Blood everywhere. Sorry about that. I should have edited that out in the main video, but I don't know how. I'm not a video editor. Item ahead. Another advisor of mine says that there is a lightning spear somewhere in this area. I'd love to know where it is. If it's that thing over there, I'd love to know how to get to it. Because going down there and fighting the sorcerers, it's not working out. Ow. Oh, god. Onward! Come on down, lizards. Oh, I did it again. Using the correct spell might assist you. Good man. I'm not guarding that. I don't quite understand. Anyway. Hup! That's how it's supposed to work. Up with you. Nope. I'm going to kill that mimic. Advise me on what it's carrying. the elevator up one floor. Or die horribly. Who knows? Ladies and gentlemen, we will be playing more tonight, especially now. right, sir. Makes that so much less painful. God, do I have any throwing knives? Any sort of distance weapon? Without laying my shield down. Okay. No, that's a trap. I bet he throws boulders, doesn't he? Such a good run. Taking one more crack at it then. If you expected this to be a short or easy playthrough, you should be watching somebody better at this game. I would not blame you if you did. Come on. Come on. One of them entirely. Oh! They wish they could hit each other. Oh, how did I get another Estus flask? That's for certain. Okay. Hit it once, I can do it again. Oh god, I can't get greedy with that. Thank you. Pyromancer is so helpful. Ow. Oh, wow, another weapon. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we acquired the lightning spear, we defeated the mimic. I think it's as good a place as any to take a breather and lighten up a bit. This has been another episode of The Tale of Sin, the Average Pyromancer. Thank you for watching.